everyone. We're back with Skyrim. It's gonna be the last one in this recording session.
This has been one hell of a series so far. We all up in Dragon's Reach,
then any aid you can. What do you mean?
It's basically just a non-stop loop of game crashing and recordings messing up.
It's probably gonna be the last one.
Or if you make progress and then boom, it crashes, and then the next video is us trying to catch up to where we were.
The thing is, mine, I actually don't lose my progress in mine. I just don't get to see what progress I made. Because it actually just closes the game. Yours just froze. I wish I had yours. Yeah, that's why we're probably gonna call it the day after this one.
We just named a series after all the fucking shit that keeps crashing.
I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch.
Now Rick's game.
I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guards slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please?
Real good shit.
Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way.
I am watching the magic. I'm the one.
Those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
What's Mistwatch?
Ain't that place full of whatchacallits? It's full of them, whatchamacallits.
What?
Fucking. Damn it, I'm forgetting the name. Like, they're like pale or something like that. Yeah, they're like really pale. I can't think of the name though. Why can't I think of the fucking name? Falmer. That's what they're called. It's full of those. That's full of those guys. Hey Nazim, have some courage, bitch.
What is courage?
Hey Nazim, do you get laid very often? No, you don't. What?
What does courage do?
That illusion spell, it makes it so the target won't run, and they get extra health and stamina. So pretty good, especially in the Civil War questline, because that'll level up your illusion, also to help out your soldiers. You know.
Come on.
What do you mean, come on? Bows, get down. Hey, y'all, have courage. Here, have this as a token of my friendship.
Is it a human heart?
He has a human heart? What the hell? No, it's a potion of healing. Is it a human heart? I wish it was a human heart.
Because I found a human heart if you want it.
God, no. Why the hell would I want that? Yeah, why don't I feel like that would be the reason you give? You can eat it. Why do I feel like that's the reason why you'd give me something like that? Is like, you can eat it. My mind is not the best weapon I have. My fireballs are. My mind is a tool, stupid. alteration went to 23. Yeah.
Why?
I said alteration hit level 23. Yeah.
What is that?
I'm just running around casting transmute.
What does that do?
We've talked about this as well.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm in the middle of combat. My mind's just focused. I'm too busy thinking about
something.
Boss, get down.
I'm too busy thinking about big boss getting down. That's a snap.
Boss, get down. Great again.
I gotta walk my ass up the High Hrothgar. Get me that. Damn.
Make America great.
Daddy
again.
Wants the rest of his foosy foos. Hmm?
Make America great again?
No. America can stay the way it is. It can't break. Don't fix what ain't broken, damn it. Can we make America even worse? Can we put the hipsters in charge? Can we have that? It'll be like Portland, and I'll love it. You know something? That thing in Portland is like one of the few things you ever hear about Oregon, ever. Like, like one of the like most significant things ever. Well, that's because like Oregon is like out of the way and shit. It's like up in the top left, so it's, as with everything, including most of the wars in this country, it's out of the way and no one notices. Like the Civil War and all that didn't even touch Oregon. Oregon wasn't even a part of it. Same as Washington and that shitty long one beneath both of them. Where did they get the names for all the states anyway?
Hmm.
I think they just made them up. That's a good question, isn't it?
Probably.
Just made. Well, Washington is probably after George Washington. But then you have Washington, D.C.
These notes.
What are these D.C. notes?
Probably something like that.
Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see me, apparently.
Why?
Because I'm a true son and or daughter of Skyrim.
You're doing the quest line?
Not quite yet. That's probably one of the first things I'm gonna do though.
There I quit.
Why?
Save.
Because level ups. Wanna go there? Actually, I think I'm gonna.
There, now I'm back to where I am.
Oh, cool. One I'm gonna do it soon ish. Me.
Yeah.
Eight.
Nice.
Not particularly, but alright.
Well, we're getting there, you know.
I want to be level 56 already, goddammit.
Why 56?
It's just the first number that popped into my head.
Well, just keep doing quests and
dungeons. Oh. Yeah, I'll learn something else,
Sucks.
There was girls? What the fuck? What?
Oh my.
This mercenary wouldn't tell me where he was going, so I'm going to kill him. He was being a dick. Why did you murder this man? Even his dead body won't tell me where he was going.
There's no letter in it?
Dick. No, there's no letter or anything. He's a dick.
Wow.
Through and through.
Maybe you just
told you he was a dick. What do you mean, maybe I just suck?
You could have given him a bribe.
Fuck him, he can't have my money.
Well, then no information for you.
Well, I don't fucking need it. I'll go where he was going. Just, you know what? He doesn't get paid either. He is dead. I win. He doesn't get money either way. He's dead. I win. You know who the real winner is? This goat, because he got double penetrated by an arrow. That's the real winner. I think they can both agree on that.
Maybe.
The real MVP.
The real MVP is Prothanax.
You mean Mario?
Yes. Long dicks.
Okay, if you want a really cool enchanted bow, I can. Go to Roars. I'll explain where it is from there.
You know, I don't know where Roars is right now, so. I'm busy questing. I'm busy questing.
Oh, okay.
Quest.
I was just gonna say, I know we're a cool.
Maybe in another video. But this video will be about saving the trees.
God damn it. How are we doing on time?
42.
The no. Rift Imperial Camp. Oh, nothing. Felt like saying, huh? Wait, no, I think I might join the Companions before I do the Civil War.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like getting immunity to diseases would be a good thing.
Problem.
That's werewolfism in a nutshell to me. Immunity to other diseases.
And you get to be furry. But the thing is, you'll smell like wet dog.
Think we should check it out?
Hmm? No, I don't even, like, freaking turn into a werewolf half the time. I'm gonna have to, because I want the trophy!
Yeah, take it.
Take it.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Then Patrick opens his window and whips his shoe at Squidward.
Meow! 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 Meow!
Meow, 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 meow.
Meow, meow.
Shut up! I think the dude died.
Who died?
The person that was falling.
Squidward?
Hello there, friend. Come to enjoy the sights and sounds.
Oh, the guy who was falling here. No, he's actually probably, he's, I think it's because he's really slow. Such beauty could exist in a place as that. Let us the volcanic thunder. Like, I thought he was dead too, but then I like waited an hour and he just teleported to where I was. So, yeah. That's where he probably is. Probably just behind you.
Nettle Bane.
Cool. Mr. Clean is behind you. Felch. What the hell are you doing? Why are you like shitting your pants right now? Where did my poor kitty cat go?
They're gone. As I waited now, he's still not.
Well, it looks like all you.
Shit.
Wait another one.
Nope, it's too late. I activated the Grim Fear.
We're in the area fighting that 20 fire. Which is worse for trees, ice or fire?
I don't know. I'm being attacked right now.
Probably say it would be fire. Oh, motherfucker.
You do it.
There we go. Fucking nice wolves. Annoying tanky bastards. Knowing my luck, the freaking bane of my existence is gonna fucking appear on this mountain.
What?
My most hated enemy. Dodging and diving and weaving and fluttering all around like a big shot. Bastards. Ice rats! Did you know that Hitler was an ice wraith?
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
You can tell a resemblance. This recording system is gonna take a bit of a break from gaming for a while and maybe get some zombie recorded later, like the two episodes. I do like two episodes per recording session to help with uploading. It's like, I mean, two videos a day is pretty good. Because I easily like, and when I get to like the fifth video, like uploading, I'm just like, oh god, tags, fuck. Then by that time I'm just like, yeah. I don't wanna. Oh, yeah. Oh, Mr. Iced. Frost Troll, you weren't even on that little spot you jumped from, bastard. No. Bad Frost Troll.
No, no, no.
No. Fuck! Bad Frost Troll. I need to clear those icicles off of your balls. Oh, you big dumb gorilla. You big galoot. I'm on a rock. want my neighbors to fall through my ceiling, but I kind of don't.
Why not?
Well, because they'd be going through my ceiling. Because though they fucking stomp. I guess really irritating at times.
Bertha is something that he can't find anymore.
Oh, his feet.
Something like that.
His heart.
Something like that.
His dick.
Something like that.
His wife? Because he ate
God,
her?
God, no.
God.
Ty Lopez, knowledge. Knowledge.
How's the time?
Knowledge.
Time is knowledge?
34. Technically, yeah.
I didn't shout at you, you shithead. Oh, I have to shout it at him. Okay. Hey, hey, Arngear, Vus. Just Arngear, that's it.
I'm ready to learn! I'm ready! I'm ready!
What's the most useless shout you've seen? Are you there? Hello? Hello? Are you there? Are you there, dude? I don't know. Party fucked up? No. Don't look like it. Did he turn his mic off or something? Oh, fuck, you are here. Did you hear my question?
What?
I've asked you, like, what's the most useless shout you've ever had before?
Maybe the throw voice shout.
Well, for a stealth character, I would have thought you would have liked that one.
It was useless.
I used it to actually fuck with a guard one time. Like, he kept trying to figure out where the word was coming from, and like, when he was, like, done, I used it again, he just went back to that same spot.
Do you have the Elder Game sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
Can I have the training target shout, Mr. Masters?
So
Yeah, I kind of want the little,
can hardly stand it.
The fuck? I just took, like, Master Einarth's, like, health almost out. With a Rufus Row.
Grace.
Oh god, he looks like Sam from Van Helsing. Don't you do it?
Kinnereth be with you. A fine
Son
day to
bitch.
You, friend. May you die with a sword in your hand.
There.
Hello, child of Kinnereth. Travel great Skyrim, and Kinnereth travels with you.
Dink.
Lately, it seems I am more nursed than...
Dank. Why is it dank? Why?
Death.
Why?
Tending.
Why?
Those don't ask questions suffered, you don't want the answer
mind
to.
And body from this head.
I don't ask for something I don't want the answer to?
Yes.
That answer sucks even more! Oh god,
dog! Those gray manes to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks. They'll get what's coming to them.
A hurry.
Greymane or Battleborn?
Battleborn.
Then I say, well met, friend. I can tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you.
One of the Greybeards just shouted at me. He used the clear sky shout for some fucking reason. And he shot it right at me because he's a prick.
Dick.
He shot the clear sky shout right into my face.
Maybe
he's like, hook the curbs directly into my fucking face. What an asshole. Ah, but you can sell the beautiful fucking Aurora light. Aurora Borealis now.
That's what he wanted to see.
Hey, watch it.
Okay, fair enough. I'll allow him to shoot magic into my face.
Shout in your face.
To see a fucking
got something
shout
for
in my
just
face.
About
just
everybody
to
in here.
See that?
Give a holler if you have any questions.
I'm gonna toss this iron helmet off.
Some
everything.
Watch it actually.
I call them treasure.
Watch it actually kill someone. Just throwing this iron helmet off the throne of the world. Like, all right, guys, tie him up and just like the horn of the iron helmet impaled into his skull.
Everything's for sale.
God damn it, Bell of Thor, in your general goods store.
Some call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
I think now I'm actually going to go do the Civil War for level ups.
The what?
Also, so I can get. Also, because the forts that you're meant to be sent to are sort of all over.
Do come back. Do come back.
Do I have to?
Nothing at all.
Come back. Deep.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find.
Oh, yeah, Sven actually has like a glitch attached to him.
Have it stored away.
A glitch.
Well, you know on Nelloth from the Dragonborn DLC, you know how his apprentice can be
you
a companion.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home.
Oh shit.
Take a look.
Oh shit. Shit's starting down, boy. Boy, we got shit going down.
Folks, get down.
We got some enemy snappers called cultists.
Folks, get down.
Boy, we got some enemy cultists. Oh fuck! I got cultists and vampires at the same time.
Bouse, get down. That's an enemy cultist.
Pardon me, but do I detect a case of
that's an enemy cultist. No, I'm fine. There's like enemy vampires in here now.
Bouse,
get
down.
I don't want no fucking vampires
that's
in here.
That's an enemy cultist.
That's an enemy cultist. Bouse, get down. Bouse, get down.
Ooh, my.
$500 to carry... A backpack. Right. Oh, go away, I don't want you. Deep.
I haven't even talked to the Yaw yet.
Where the hell did that vampire thrall go? Oh, there they are.
I haven't even talked
to
the Yaw
yet. Thank God the Iverstead guards are getting them. What the hell?
Yeah, no, I probably should talk to him, but there's stuff to do.
No, no, this master vampire made the noise of a dying elk.
Guards, protect me, damn it!
Guards. Yeah, guards, protect me. They're actually gonna protect me, thank God. Ow! My fireball, ow!
Maybe your voice should crack, like...
What? Why?
Cesare Borgia.
It's wine!
Gods! 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 In every single sentence, his voice cracks.
Yeah. Well, the good news is I stole those cultists.
If I want, I take. If you take, I want. If I die, I want you to die.
It's mine. Yeah, Cesare Borgia was a real
kill me. No one can kill me. Did I eat you
yeah,
in
he was
that
such a
hedge
wine ass,
of fate?
I was like holding in a laugh the whole time. It's just that the whole time I'm just holding in a fucking laugh. Like I hurt because I held in that laugh. Hold on, Ezio, I'm not done.
I'm trying to
it's
fall.
It's not yours, it's... Any last words, Cesare Borgia? Also.
Just slowly falls to his death.
And they finally answer the guard, he's like, dies.
Dies. Wrath of the...
sword in this game that I forget about at this very second.
Jurend.
There you go, children. Chili.
Yeah, eventually I'm gonna become the Thieves Guild Master again.
We both are.
If you say so.
Don't they give you free crap every time you go and check that chest?
I don't think so.
Like that chest they give you. It's like a thing. Why is an elf on a fight for Skyrim? Yeah. No. Serpent Stone Island. Alright. Try not to die, will do.
Don't like it.
Yes, sir.
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that stuff.
Are you gonna be an Imperial then?
Guess I have to, cause.
Kinda don't.
Yes, I do.
You puny weakling.
I'm hiding.
Why do you think you have to?
Death to the Stormcloaks.
But why? I think it's because I prefer the Skyrim armor over the Imperial armor. If I'm honest.
Oh well, must have run off.
I prefer at least a little bit of chainmail to the fucking other crap that the other guys wear. The crap those other guys wear. Argonians, I'm going to help you by doing your little miscellaneous jobs. Oh. None of you are out working yet.
Oh.
Damn.
I see.
You know something? There's actually one Argonian that's actually glitched and stuck inside of there, but if you go in there and open the door and then leave, he'll actually come out. And he wants you to go find some skooma for him.
Skooma.
How's the time?
I'm hiding, but it's 19.
We have 19 minutes left?
Yep. In the middle of fighting,
Hello?
So...
Who's there?
Who's gonna keep on hiding?
I know, I was just asking. It's about time. I think I can go kill this ice wraith by then. Maybe.
What was that?
Just run off.
Over here!
Soul gem. Damned wolves. Literally everywhere.
Anybody there?
Tired of the damn things.
Nothing here.
Build
after
however
all.
You get back here. You need to be obliterated by fire. Imagine an orc with Edward Scissorhands hair.
Someone there?
That would be pretty interesting.
Yeah, I'd like that. That would be pretty cool.
No escape.
Must be my imagination. What was that? Someone there.
Really quick. Save the game.
Give up while you still can.
I'll skin you alive.
That song's really weird because I'm sneaking right now and you're doing that song.
What was that?
What?
They just kind of keep walking past me while I'm sneaking and
I guess
doing
I was
that
just
song.
Hearing things.
Oh, that's why I had really good timing, man. Fantastic.
Okay.
The Forsaken Boy.
Is someone there?
quiet yet.
I was sure I heard some.
No, not horkers. They're too fat.
Huh?
Someone there.
Alright, is that island right there? No, goddamn, I saw the one behind. You know, like those games where like a good portion of it is underwater?
Yeah.
I literally cannot play those games.
Why?
I have like that innate fear of like water monsters.
I know I heard some
water mountains.
In games? Yeah, water monsters, because they can come at like when you're underwater, they can come at you from any angle, literally anywhere. Like a kraken or a sea serpent or something like that, you know? Whenever I get in water in any game, even this game, I get like a sense of dread, because like I can feel like anything could like pull me down and kill me at any second. I don't know what else to say. I'm gonna end the video after I actually turn this mission in. Is there anything you'd like to add?
I found that spell.
Good. Good.
And which skill tree is it? No way, I didn't need it.
Alright, I'm ready to take the oath. Trophy taking sides.
Dink.
And thanks for the armor and stuff, Galmar, but I'm your battle wizard. I'm your resident Stormcloak battle wizard, dressed as a Solstheim cultist. But that's all for today, so I thank everyone for watching, and we'll see all of you in the next video. Goodbye.